Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope all of you are doing well. So I hadn't done a makeup video in a hot minute, and being the festive season just around the corner, so I thought I could probably just start a series like my top 5 favorite foundations or favorite blushes. Just let me know what you think, but as of now, today we're going to stick to it and I'm going to show you my 5 favorite foundations, drugstore and high-end. So if you think you're interested, stay tuned, please subscribe if you haven't already. And with all that being said, let's jump right into the video. Start, and in no particular order, I'm just going to grab whatever comes. So the first foundation I want to show you guys is this L'Oreal Infallible 24-hour stay foundation. I have in a shade 140 golden beige, and this retails for 1200, though I'm sure you can get a lot of discounts. Nykaa does come out with some great offers, or even you know, Amazon sometimes has good discounts to offer. So in case you're interested, you can always check this foundation. So why I love this foundation is because of the pump, guys. I love when a foundation has a pump. It does it for me. It's so easier. You have the control over how much product you want. And guys, this is a full coverage foundation and it does come in a lot of good shades. I'm just going to take out a bit of a product just to show you guys what is the consistency. So if you see, it's not at all runny. I mean, it's pretty thick, and I just want to show you the coverage it has. So it is quite a decent coverage, and if you layer it on well, it gives a full coverage look. So it's really good and I really like the effect of it. So if you want to compare a bit, you can see that this does give a lot of coverage, and I really like the effect of it. This is easily available in India, and that is what I like. And I know 1200 is actually not that of a drugstore price, but as I already mentioned, if you have a look on the offers, or you know, sometimes deals going on, you can definitely get a good price. They do come in a lot of shades, and what I really like is because it has that neutral undertone as well. L'Oreal does very good drugstore foundations because they come out with that neutral tone, with a more yellow undertone, olive undertone as we all know, or more on the pinkier side. So yeah, it's a great foundation. So if you guys are on a lookout for a nice, a full coverage foundation with a dewy look, you definitely give this one a try. So the next foundation that I want to show you guys, I'm sure all of you must be knowing and also could be your favorite as well, is this Milani Conceal and Perfect 2-in-1 Foundation cum Concealer. So this does a job of a concealer and a foundation. It is a pretty thick coverage. I'm in the shade 05 Warm Beige. And this retails for 1400. So this is available on Nykaa as far as I know. And of course, this does come with an awesome pump, which I already told you is like an amazing, amazing thing that all these brands come out with. And just to let you know the consistency, this is, guys, a full coverage foundation. I'm just going to squeeze out a bit of a product so that you know. So guys, can you see how thick it is? Like, it's stuck to its nozzle. So just for you to have an idea, it is quite a creamy texture, thicker than the Infallible, the L'Oreal Infallible, and definitely it's a full coverage, guys. What I really like is the color. This is like a perfect match for me. I love this foundation for its coverage. I just like to compare both my hands for you to see. I mean, this is definitely looks much more smoother, and yeah, that's how the foundation look if I would like to compare. And I absolutely love it. So if I need to go out and I'm traveling, I make sure that I have this. As I already told you, the plus side of this foundation is that this also does the work of a concealer, which I love because you don't have to carry an extra concealer. And the price I already told you, 1400. Again, I would say you can definitely check the prices on Nykaa or Amazon. And yeah, this is my go-to foundation if I'm traveling, and if I really just want to pick one thing that I want to be with me, is definitely this one. So guys, next up I want to show you is this Maybelline New York Superstay full coverage foundation. I'm in the shade 120 Classic Ivory, though I would say that this is a tad bit lighter, but sometimes I just mix it with the ones, for instance, I usually mix this with the Huda Beauty foundation. everybody's been talking about this foundation, that this is a perfect dupe for Huda Beauty, and I agree somewhat to it, though I would like to probably do a video in which I compare both these foundations. So guys, this is a matte foundation and super stay. I would really believe to what they say because it's very long lasting. It's super thick. No wonder they compare this foundation with the Huda Beauty one. And this retails for $750, guys, which is not at all bad for a price for a good foundation, especially if it gives you full coverage and matte. My only concern for this foundation would be for the girls who have a little dry skin. I also have a dry skin, but I make sure to really moisturize my skin before applying any foundation because I feel that's one of the most important steps. If you have a good moisturizer, a good primer, all the foundations I feel can really work for you. You just need to know what kind of foundation you're applying. So yeah, regarding the nozzle, it has again a pump attached to it, which is of course a big yay for me. And also the consistency, guys, I just want to show you. I'm just going to squeeze out a bit of product. Also pretty thick. This one is not as thick as Milani one. For me, I feel Milani was the most thickest out of the lot I've shown so far. And this shade, guys, is a 120 Classic Ivory. And that's how, this is also again quite a thick, creamy foundation, but this is like matte. This is pure matte, guys. I just want to show you how well it blends, and I love the texture of it. So basically, I'm a full coverage foundation girl. For me, it's either like no foundation or it's like full glam sham, you know, foundation. So this is a pretty thick foundation. Let me bring it a little closer so that you can actually see how it really masked my skin. Though I told you guys, it's a little lighter for me. Probably I should have gone for a shade darker, but you know, guys, what to do. Sometimes it's always a hit and a miss when it comes to foundation shade. I mean, sometimes you get that perfect shade and sometimes, I don't know, bad lighting or bad day, you just get a wrong color foundation. So this is what happened with this Super Stay. So probably when it comes to the shade of the foundation, I would definitely probably go for the next color. But yeah, this is an amazing, amazing foundation, retailing for $750 and beautiful coverage, thick coverage. But yeah, I would definitely suggest moisturizing really well before applying. So next up, I want to show you this Makeup Revolution Fast Base Stick Foundation. This is an interesting compact foundation, guys. So this retail for $850, and I got this in a shade F5. So it's a little tricky when it comes to choosing the correct shade, but I think F5 is quite a good match for me. So it says they have 6.2 grams of product, and guys, this is so convenient, especially for a traveling person. This foundation comes in super handy. I love foundations which come in the stick form. There is one for Bobbi Brown and I love that, and I really like, I literally use the entire foundation, and I feel this is pretty much the same with this. This does come in huge variety of colors, and to be honest, there is one very dark shade in this, a brown shade, which I use for my cream contouring. Works excellent. It's super creamy, super buttery. And for dry skin girls, I think this is an absolute amazing foundation. Got a shade F5, and guys, look how creamy and amazing this looks. It blends very well. You can use a sponge, you can use a brush. It blends like a dream. It is super creamy, super blended. To be honest, I would say that this foundation comes in handy for my super lazy girls who want to really just apply makeup at the last minute. I think this is such an amazing product. You can probably just put it on your under eye or on your pigmented area or any acne scar, and you can just blend it well and you're good to go. You will look presentable. So this is why I really like this foundation. So this does come in 18 more shades and it has an amazing dewy finish. So if you want that finish, you can definitely try this. Next up is this Wet n Wild foundation. So I was so excited when this got launched on night. Since the time I have started watching YouTube videos, especially makeup videos, I know the rave about this Wet n Wild foundation. So when it got launched in Nike, I was so excited. So I'm in a shade golden beige, and this retail for $5.99. Though I feel we still don't have the entire shade range, but this does a decent job for me. So they say that it has kind of matte finish and it's kind of no filter foundation. So this is not that thick a foundation. I'm just just going to show you. What I'm really not crazy about is the applicator, to be honest, and the smell as well. It's a little strong for me. Since it is kind of a chemically, I mean, even Huda Beauty has a strong scent to it, but I absolutely love that. But this is more chemically, so I'm not too sure, but the effect and the finish is absolutely bang on, guys. So let me show you the applicator. The applicator, to be honest, is a bit of a controversial thing because some people love it, some people hate it. So for me, it does the job. That's how the applicator looks. So it has like a spatula kind of effect. So you need to have a brush or a sponge. Otherwise, it could be a kind of messy. So regarding the consistency, it is like, it is quite, you know, a thin consistency as to what I've shown you so far. But the effect, guys, you know, being the spatula or the fragrance, the finish is so good that you really don't mind. So let me just show you how amazingly this blends, and it looks so nice. There is no doubt it does look photo ready. I love this foundation, looks super amazing. I love the foundation, especially because of the effect. I think you really can't go wrong, especially with $5.99 and being Wet n Wild, guys. All of us know that Wet n Wild foundation is amazing. The only problem is that Nykaa has very limited shade range, so you just need to make sure that whatever shade you pick is quite your match, because you know, I feel all these brands which are all imported, they really don't cater to our skin shade. But I think this golden beige was quite a good match for me. For your reference, I'm in MAC NC37. I refer to MAC because that is something that all of us have. So this really worked well for me, and I really, really like this foundation. So moving on, now I would like to share a few of my high-end foundations which I absolutely love and swear by. And the first foundation that I want to show you guys is this Makeup Forever, the Ultra HD Stick Foundation. I can't rave much about this foundation. If you are on a lookout and you want that one amazing foundation that does an amazing job, guys, I swear by this foundation. I used to have the one that used to come in the pump, but this stick foundation is so good. The finish is absolutely amazing. I'm in the shade Y365, and this is available in India Sephora. I think it retails for $3,900. I know, of course, it's pricey, but the finish is super good. This foundation is HD, as the name suggests. It's great for photography or even, you know, for regular usages, in the sense that if you want to go out for a nice party or for your special occasions, this is a perfect foundation. So as the name suggests, it is a stick foundation, which I dig in because that is something that comes super handy. And guys, that it is super smooth. I love the application. Let me show you how beautifully it glides and the way it melts into your skin. Oh my god, and full coverage, guys. Like, seriously, this is something that I have on today. And you know what I feel with these foundations, you can always layer it up and make it into a nice full coverage, and if you go a little easy, it's medium coverage. So this is the shade of my Y365, and I'm just going to blend it to give you an idea how well this thick foundation blends and yet being full coverage. Just love it. See, I didn't even like take really an effort. I'm not even using a brush, just with my fingers. It does an amazing job. And of course, if you pick up darker shades, you can use it for your contouring, for your highlighting with lighter shades. And it's an amazing foundation, especially for your touch-ups. And it has a kind of a sheen to it, as you all can see. It's not too matte, so it's perfect for all skin types. So I would say that this is like a multitasking stick that does an amazing job. So the next foundation that I absolutely love is this Fenty Beauty Pro Filter Soft Matte Long Wear Foundation. As the name suggests, it gives some filter to your skin, and it is soft matte in the sense it doesn't look too cakey. I'm in a shade 260. Unfortunately, this is not available in India. But guys, if you have your friends or family traveling, this is something that I recommend you guys buying it. So this has a pump, which I absolutely love. You have the control, and this is quite a runny foundation. I mean, it's not too thick, yet it gives a very decent coverage. The consistency of the foundation once again. So that's how the foundation looks. And now let me just show you the coverage it gives. Guys, I was in love with this foundation. what I really like is that it's a medium coverage, and if I would like to explain it to you, it's like a better skin of yourself. So I really like this foundation. This is my go-to foundation. Usually I love putting on this foundation. The only downside is that it's not available in India, and this retailed for I think $48 is what I checked online. $45, sorry. So it's basically a soft matte long wear foundation, and it is of course suitable for all skin types. What I really like is the shade range. This does come in like 50 shades, guys. I mean, you can definitely get a match for yourself, I'm pretty sure. And if you get a chance, do try on. Absolutely love this foundation and you're not going to regret it. Next up, no surprise, is a Huda Beauty 4 Filter Foundation. I just can't live without this foundation. I'm in a shade, I'm ready, 310 Golden. Guys, this is like, you know, that bomb foundation. Full coverage. Matte foundation. I love the shade range that they have to offer. There are about 30 shades, and this retail for 3300. Available on Nykaa online and also in stores. So you can definitely go and check with your shade match. And guys, it has a bit of a fragrance, which is quite controversial. But few people, few say they like it, few say they don't. But for me, it's absolutely fine. And for those who haven't seen the finish of it, I just want to give you an idea. So it comes with a pump, and it is super, super thick foundation. You need to go a little easy first, because I prefer layering it up rather than, you know, putting a lot of foundation at one go. So since we all know this has a pretty thick coverage and it's like a full coverage foundation, so I just want to show you how creamy and how thick it is. So whenever I'm applying this foundation, I just take whatever product I have under my eye or on my eyelids, and this does the work of a concealer as well. Guys, can you look at the coverage? Wow. And you really need to act fast on it because it tends to settle down. But bomb.com, guys, bomb.com. Really, I love this foundation. So for all my gal pals who have any pigmentation, some strong scarring on the face, acne marks, this is the foundation. This is very thick foundation, but it works. So moving on, next up, I want to show you a foundation that is something like, you know, sometimes you question how a foundation should be. So guys, that's how a foundation should be. I freaking love this foundation. This is from Too Faced. Born This Way foundation. This is my second bottle to show you. This is the fresh one that I'm just showing you guys. How can I tell you guys? This does everything. Soft, dewy look, full coverage, better skin looking. Guys, I just can't rave much about this foundation. I'm in the shade Natural Beige, and I can't tell you, you know, how all the good elements of a foundation, if you put it in a bottle, that's how it should look. And this is exactly what I have to say about this foundation. This is a beautiful, beautiful foundation. Too Faced is yet to come to India, but guys, if you're traveling, please, I request you to buy this foundation or probably just give it a shot. This is an amazing foundation. It comes with a pump, and the finish of it, it's excellent. Because it's a new bottle, it might just take some time, but I still want to show you the consistency and the finish of it. So this is pretty thick as well, but it has like a moussey kind of a texture, if I can explain better to you guys. And look how beautifully it's blending, guys. I love this foundation. You know, to be honest, I sparsely use this foundation because I'm always scared, what if I'm running out of this foundation? That's how much I love it. And look at this coverage, guys. Look at the blend. I mean, really, I'm such a big fan of Too Faced foundation. Even their concealers, which I'm going to show you very soon as well, are amazing. And I just love the finish of it. I think you really can't go wrong with this foundation. So to be honest, if you're on a budget and you want to spend on one high-end foundation, guys, for me, Too Faced Born This Way foundation is the foundation that you should really go in for. And the last high-end growth foundation, which I absolutely love and must recommend it, is this gorgeous Hourglass Vanish Seamless Finish Foundation Stick as well. Guys, this is luxury for your vanity. Like seriously, look at the damn cute packaging. So that's how it opens, and it is a stick form as well. And you know what is interesting about this foundation is this triangular application to it. I think it's very interesting and very convenient to go into your inner areas, to contour, to highlight as well. If you go for a shade lighter, for a shade darker for your contouring, this works beautifully. Being triangular in shape, you can really go very smooth with your highlighting. So I really like that. I got this in a shade beige. This retails for $61. And what I know one thing for sure is that what it says is that it's a waterproof foundation, guys, and it's a full coverage. It is pretty lightweight, and let me just swatch it for you guys, and you are going to see the blendability. I mean, wow. I mean, can you see how exact the shade is for me? Once I'm going to blend it, you are going to see how amazing it is. So that's how the foundation look, and let me just start blending. Guys, can you see that? I mean, I'm all up for these drugstore foundations, believe me. When it comes to high-end foundations, guys, you know, they just do it. So just look at the foundations, just loving it. How buttery and creamy it is and lightweight. I mean, I probably don't even know I have a foundation on. That's how lightweight it is. So if you're a person who's on the go all the time and you want to spend that extra buck and get that full coverage foundation look, yet also feel glamorous if you place something on your vanity, this is the foundation to go, guys. And I absolutely love it, this beautiful lightweight foundation. And what I really like, as I already told you, is that triangular applicator, which is so easy to apply. So yeah, guys, with that, we do come to an end. So those were my top 5 drugstore and top 5 high-end foundations. So if you think there are any few foundations that work better than what I have, so please let me know. I'm always on a lookout for some nice foundation. I'm quite a foundation girl, actually. And if it's full coverage, it's better. So yeah, with that, I come to an end. So guys, please don't forget to hit the like button and please subscribe if you haven't already. That really means a lot to me. And also, I'm really thankful to all of you who take out time and watch my videos. So till then, I hope to see you in my next video. Bye.